Swing Away Sales Presentation Part 3, Understanding FPP, Frequent Perfect Practice. Anyone who knows physical education and has taught athletics with any kind of experience knows that to get become very good at any particular skill, in particular a high-end hand-eye coordination skill, you must practice. You must practice perfectly, you must practice frequently, and you must get a volume of repetitions. As a salesperson selling the swing away, it's important that you understand that concept so that you can show that need, essentially that need, to the parent and the player. If they want to become good at hitting, which is commonly referred to as the most difficult physical hand-eye coordination skill in all of sports, they have to implement FPP, frequent perfect practice, so that they get a volume of swings. That frequency part is very important. With frequency, the swings you take one day essentially compound and add to the swings you take the next day. You must be very consistent in your practice, and then the number you take today adds and adds and adds, and in a curve upward takes place in terms of the repetitions. 100 swings a day, 5 days a week, is 500 swings a week. That's 26,000 swings in a year. If there's consistency, that 26,000 counts. If there's inconsistency, it doesn't. So to become a great hitter, you need to get a volume of swings. That is a fact. So the question to any parent, to any player, is how are you going to get that volume of swings? Once they understand that, then the question becomes, what's the best way to do it? And the answer, the honest answer, is the swing away. The ball comes back quicker. We know how much a player concentrates. The quality is there. It's available indoors, outdoors, safely, any weather. It is flat out, no question, the best way to implement FPP.